most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I can't.
Hey, it's Bookcaster here for an episode I wanted to do. I never want to do all my episodes. Well, anyways, this one's an anime review for, I guess, this anime, Boku no Hero Academia, or something like that. I might say that. I know it's Boku no Hero. Oh, I think that's proper wrong. As you can tell by the little picture I put up, some people here don't look normal, like that guy in the background. But yeah, this one's, So let me get right into it. Boku no Hero Academia is, it was first a manga where, sorry, I'll tell you the plot anyways. The plot is, so everyone in the world has, 80% of the people in the world have special powers called quirks. Some people, 8%, so the last 20% don't have quirks. Well, when people were introduced to quirks, They were now able to fulfill most of their dreams, which is being a hero. So most of the people are heroes, which stop villains that also have quirks. People are born with quirks through it. By the time they reach high school, they just start going to a hero academy or hero school where they learn to become a hero. So the main character, I forgot his name was, but it's the guy in the green hair in the front, if you see him right there, it's like right in the front, he's one of the 20% that doesn't have a quirk, basically. And so he's been dreaming to be a hero since he was a little kid, though he doesn't have a quirk, he's shunned upon, I guess. He's looked down upon because he doesn't have a quirk, so he can't become a hero. Well, he decides to prove him wrong and tries to become a hero by going to one of the top hero schools. Episode 1 left off where he met his childhood hero, number one hero, All Might. And then at the end, he asked him the question, if someone thought a quirk to become a hero? The antagonist of this is the guy in the background that has a grenade for a fist. He's like right behind him. He is the bully to the main character. Not the main character. He's the bully to him. He wants to be the one to get to the top hero academy, while the other one, he does too. So he decides to threaten him by destroying his notebook, and his notebook is where. His notebook has the 13th volume of his. He has like 12 other ones. But he takes notes of all different superpowers. So yeah. A main character's name is Zuku. And the antagonist's name is Katsuki. So, personally, I'm starting to like the anime, when it came out. Because it kind of goes against the norm of anime. Because most anime, if you watch any other anime, it's mostly like, oh, the main character has superpowers and he beats everything. Example, One Punch Man. Well, with Boku no Hero Academia, it's the exact opposite, where he's going to have to actually put effort into fighting people since he's normal, and everyone else is different. And so far in the anime, he's the only person we see that doesn't have a quirk. His mother has, like, a really useless quirk, where she can pull small objects. His father could be fire. And most people... And it says in episode 1 that most people when they're born, they have a combination of both the parents' powers. So if he was to have a quirk, I think it would be a really cool power to pull like fire. I would love to pull fire. So the main character's quirk is explosions. The protagonist, not the main character, but antagonist's main power is explosions, where you can make explosions. He's also a delinquent, I want to say. Yeah, he's the delinquent of the story. He's a delinquent anyways. His quirk is explosion, yeah. So, he's one of the most He's a pretty cool looking character. You can tell by the picture I put up. All Might is an up-down. Oh well. So I guess I don't want to spoil anything from the anime because I'm on the wiki right now and it goes off the manga, not the anime, so I don't want to spoil anything now. So I guess I'll tell you guys later. Well, that was my review for Boku no Hero Academy episode 1. I watched the whole thing, I thought it was pretty fun. And they look pretty cool because, again, it's an anime that goes into the norm, which is pretty interesting. I want to see where this anime goes. It's going to be 12 episode series like Erased, which is also a really good anime, or is going to be one of the next big three like Bleach, Dragon Ball Z, One Piece, or Naruto, one of those big three. So I wonder, what do you think, basically? I think it's going to become like a really big anime, I guess. Even though episode 1 came out, it's been doing pretty well. So yeah, my name is Kazuto27, and I'm signing off.